Hi there, welcome to Matt Carter's video tutorials for Night Cafe. It's Matt Carter here. These are some new videos that I've done, all the way back to the very basics, all the way through to some pretty advanced stuff. I am starting with this. This is video number one, and this will be showing you how to make a basic image on all three of all four of Night Cafe's models, now that they've got stable diffusion in there as well. Whilst making this video, it's not released yet. It should be this week, I believe, so obviously the videos won't be getting released until it's ready. So without further ado, let's go. So this is going to be the really basic, showing you how to make an image, and that's it. As I say, the videos will get more and more complex, so watch all of the videos if you're brand new. Okay, so you've got coherent, stable and artistic. Pretty much do what it says on the tin. Coherent tries to get as close to the prompt as possible by being pretty strict. Artistic gets as close to the prompt as possible, but it does it in an artistic fashion. And stable diffusion is kind of a combination of both, and better at both in most circumstances. There's certain things that the other two can do that it can't yet, but yeah, that's kind of a good overview of what we're doing here. So we'll start with coherent, and I will just make up a prompt. What shall we do? A house on a riverbank. The sky is blue, the clouds are white, and the sun is shining. Right, yeah, it's a pretty basic annoying prompt, but it's good to show you because it allows me to show you how accurate they are, or inaccurate, depending on what happens. So basic prompt, that's all you need to do to create an image. I'm not going to show you any of the other stuff in this video. You'll be able to see it in the other videos in detail. So what we do is we just leave everything, don't worry about it, go create. So that's it, it's off creating our image. We'll go to create again. This time we'll go to artistic. Oh, wait a minute, if we come back here, I'll just get the prompt, because we'll use the same prompt just so you can see what's going on. Create artistic this time. And again, no touching anything else. Hit create. And then we'll go to stable diffusion, or stable, and again we'll just hit create one. That's it. So there is a difference between the three of them. If we look, the seed, so that's 912026 218765 and 723984. So that is a difference, and that will that will add to the differences. So they're off and running. Looks like the stable diffusion one's finished already. So let's have a look. A house on a river bank. I guess you could imagine it's on a river bank. The sky's blue, the clouds are white, and the sun is shining. Yeah, the sun looks like it's shining. You can't see the sun. But yeah, it's okay. What's missing? The river. But yeah, we could probably adapt that. But remember, these are one credit creations. One credit creation. So we're just waiting on the other ones finishing. You can kind of see them now. What we'll do is, to make it easy to see them, we'll just add them into the basic image collection. Righty-ho. So we have the stable one. So yeah, it kind of meets everything. This looks like it's going to be the coherent one. So we've got a house on the riverbank. So we've got the river this time, but the riverbank's up there and it's gone a bit mental. But we've got the blue sky and we've got the white clouds. So yeah, everything's there. And we have the artistic one, as you can see. See what I mean about that's really strict. That's really strict as well. That's a wee bit more artistic. So it's got the house, it's got the river, it's got the white clouds in the sky. So yeah, that's basically it. That's how you create a basic image in Night Cafe using all three of the models. Now, I know that was a quick video and it's very basic, But the amount of people that we get coming into the Discord asking how do you create a basic image, it's quite kind of needed. So make sure you watch this. It's a good baseline for then you know where it is, and then just watch the videos on and on. I'll try and do the videos in order so that it makes it kind of easy to follow. So thanks very much for watching the video. Please do subscribe, because I'll be coming out with videos all the time. And check out the details on the website, just in case you want to get a pro subscription to Night Cafe. There's a code on the website on YouTube that gets you 5% off that. Anyway, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. See you in the next video. Tare bye.